Hello, I am Peanut, and welcome back to Days Before Christmas. We are a timekeeper. Is this a boss? I'm thinking this is a boss stage. Yeah, I'm fighting a clock! Anyway, how do I beat him? How do I attack him? How do I attack him? Okay, I got you. Ah! Don't jump on me! Okay, now that I know what I'm gonna do, if I die, I'll be able to get to it better. He's out throwing the gears at me! That's so weird! I don't want it. Oh, I died. That being said, now that I know what the fuck I'm doing... Okay. Boss time! Wasn't expecting level 11 to be a boss. So I can't hit him when he's spitting things up. Ah! How am I supposed to get him to do the charging thing? He doesn't spit it out unless you come near him. Back over. How did I miss him 3 times? Now you decide. Oh, you sir, clock person, you're going to piss me off. This song's gonna be stuck in my head. I don't want the gears! That's right, bitch. Nope! Sir? Clock person? You realize? Sir? You realize I'm behind you, right? I broke the system! I don't know how many hits he's got. Okay, so stand behind you! Okay! I'm just gonna continue standing behind you. Because your program has been invalidated, apparently. Okay, why did my... I don't know how that worked, but okay. Da 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 da. That's one way to do it. Okay, come on, let me hit him one more time. I did the thing. Well, I died the first time, so... 12! I am now in Mother Russia. In Russia, presents give you... Well, that's something I didn't expect to see. Hello! Well, that bounced. Stop with the space probes! They look like peepees. With really, really tiny shafts. This level was easy. Sludgefift! Winter water. Oh god, more ice. Oh yay. Penguin. I freed one of my workers and fell down the hole. I fell down and went boom. Okay. Kill the fish. Or not. It doesn't jump high enough for me to do anything to it. Stupid penguin! Stop throwing snowballs at me. Whoa, hello. Oh, this is gonna be fun. It doesn't go as far as I thought it does. Game over! That's twice. Two game overs in this walkthrough so far. I don't know who Carl Hendricks is. Okay, let's try this Winter Wonderland once again. Ah! Penguin, my friend, Grumpy Duda, Penguin. Oh, hello. Ah! Why am I being attacked by Tupperware with teeth? Go away. Ah, penguin! Okay, can I get my health back, please? I'm scared. Something gonna come out of that cave, isn't it? Cloud! Ah. Okay, penguin, why did you... Okay, so, since I can feel I'm gonna die soon, if I get hit again, cloud jumping across the universe. No! Ah! Anyway. Okay, let's try this cloud jumping again. Whee! 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 Fuck. Fuck me and the fuckadoodle. Come on, Chris. Do it the right way. What? Are you? Come on! Come on! Last life to live. Jump! 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 And yes, I did it! Oh, I'm being Tupper weird! Oh no, there's more! Level tricked me into thinking there was more. Fourteen. Steel elevators. Oh god, I'm scared. I can already tell this is gonna be bullshit. Just by the picture. Yep, it's gonna be bullshit. Another factory level. Krampus! Oh, yay! Tiny little platforms! Thank you, Mario! Okay, he disappeared. Well then, okay, let's try this again. Now that I know there's fucking holes in the floor. Y button stopped working. Okay, so that's a hole to jump over. Well then! Holy crap! Apparently, there's some rope climbing in this level. I jumped through it. This level's gonna make me want to. How do I grab onto it? How do I grab on to things? How do I grab it? There's no button to grab it with. Like, seriously, there is no button to grab things with. There is no button to grab things with. How do I grab onto it? You piece of crap. How do I grab on? How how do I grab on? Left and right don't do anything. Oh my freaking god! This level's gonna piss me off. I am tired of going up the elevator! Oh my god! I grabbed onto it! I did the same thing I did the first time, it worked! Up! Oh my! I hit up! I hit the up button. I fucking did it. You fucking piece of shit. I am hitting the up button! I am hitting the up. Are you kidding me? I am hitting the up button! I'm hitting the button! I'm hitting the button! What the fuck is wrong with this? I've hit the button! I am hitting the button! Oh my god! I am hitting the button! I am hitting the button! I'm not just making some bullshit up. I am hitting the fucking button. Thank you! Thank you! I am hitting the button. I am hitting the fucking button. Let's see if this worked. Yes! Fuck, yes! I knew it. Fuck you, Jack. Can I go left with this? Oh, I can! So, that helps me get past that piece of shit part. No, stop it. Okay, so, go up, and then go to the... Okay, go farther than I did the first time. Please, give me a life! I did not want a penguin! Oh, there's a hit point, but I wanted an actual life. What's in this direction? More bullshit! I'm going to ignore this. Or I can't ignore this. Yay! Oh, fuck me in the ass, because I love Jesus. I'm on your snot. I don't like that. Nay, more cloud hopping. Holy shit. Well, there's a bell. Oh! What's over this way? Nothing. Up or down? Okay. So down. Come on, give me a life. I don't want to have to do this again. Please, either give me... Oh, are you kidding me? I don't like this level at all. No! 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 Fuck! I'm done. I need to take a break from this game. I'm done. That being said, I'm going to try my hardest to beat the rest of this, fucked up bullshit. So, that being said, if you like, we're on that 14. So, I'll figure out how many I'm going to do in the rest of the episodes. That being said, if you like this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Anyway. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and always remember to keep on ranting.